The Acropolis. Everywhere you look, it's like they're running the forum. Yeah. So there you go.
Found a traveling companion. Yay! What's your name again? Joan? Yes. And anyway, check out these. Awesome. Yeah, just a little mountain pass. It's a nice road here. The goats just like to hang out there, lay down.
Classic. And then back here.
Did you get it with the car?
Yeah.
Oh, here comes another one.
Comes another car. Don't hit it. There you go. Okay.
Don't even move.
Go around. Classic. Every year.
We're hoping there's no tour buses. Oh, here comes the car. Whoops. Arrived in Heraklion. This is the fourth floor of our place we're staying. It has the old fort. We're right on the. Look at that. Reminds us of Key West a little bit. Now we see over here. Thank you.
water, animals, and they bring all that to the shrine. Where is the shrine? Where you see the big double axes with the birds sitting on the top of them. The birds symbolizing the gods are there. Now, in the middle here, end of this scene, we have another scene. What is this? Do you see the figure without arms? Symbolizing the dead who was buried inside the coffin. He was a man. Behind him you see a building. That was his grave.